Come to think of it, I've not actually versed a boss in quite some time. Oh mate, look at this dude. Coming. Never mind, he's got a gun. He's giving me even more seeds. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oops. This water poison. Looks like it. That's definitely poison. It's bubbling. Let's find out. Yeah, it's poison. Fuck. Man, I don't think I was supposed to do that, you know. Oh, where did he go? He's gone, mate. He's gone. Okay. Mate, it's even the same noise as Dark Souls. It's the same noise as Dark Souls when you're in poison. When you're walking around in it. I'm surprised they're fucking in, fucking, you know. People fucking know those. You fucking... use the fucking name in the suit, yeah? It's fucking stupid. Right, I'm zooming, I've got to jump on this bit here, and then jump again, just walk into fucking poison and just fucking run right and get it. I've got a feeling when I'm fighting this fucking snake, it's going to be in the poison fucking pit. Snapseed.
Care to purchase an offering?
Another one.
Where you find even.
Let me guess. You sell snap seeds. Okay, never mind. Light off.
Hey, you there. Don't go into that cave up ahead. Inside is an old shrine where the serpent god dwells.
Yeah.
And if the serpent god swallows you, you can't buy any more offerings now.
Sure.
Can you?
Oh, fuck you. Remembered, I've not gone to a shrine, or did I? I did it at the top, didn't I? Oh, I thought I died since I couldn't block. I thought I died, game. Need to find a shrine. So that's where I came from. There's this dude, so I ain't trusting that shit. Fuck that. I ain't going down there. I need a shrine. I'm just converting my video from my stream. Well, because I'm just putting bits, just thinking, fuck it, down here. This was a bad idea. Oh, you had to jump down. That's not, it's brought me all the way back here. I've got a feeling that's a bait. You have to somehow get past it. I've got a feeling where I'm at. Game, come on, stop it. Don't start this shit. That didn't hit me. Shut up. That attack was nowhere fucking near me. So I'm clearly doing it wrong. Pardon me, there's got to be another shrine that's close to that. So I've literally got to do all this bit again. Oh, look at all them monkeys. Can you do the type that I want you to do? Take your time doing it. What hit me? I didn't even mean to do that, to be fair. I don't know why it's dashing forward when I'm dashing to the right. Gotta be. There's got to be a shrine around here. Surely. I've got a feeling I was doing the right thing. Because it looks like to me, you do that, and then when he comes forward, you hit him. Like, it gives you the option to stab him, and then it slings you into that room. So I can't tell if that's a plat. Is that a platform? Fuck it. So we now know there's some sort of path that I can obviously take. I still think there's a shrine down here because it's way too far. So at least you've got to do all of this just to go there, just to die, then you do it all again. I'm definitely missing something. fucking shrine right there. There's a big monkey down there. It's the boss. Why have I got a feeling that I'm just, when I'm going down there, I'm like skipping an entire fucking section? Like, you have to go this way. What the fuck am I doing? Extra rope onto the back. I've got a feeling you might be able to insta-kill him, because that's like a seal on his neck. There is. I reckon there's a way to do it, you know. Why would it allow you to do that without triggering it? Like, you can jump on his back. Thank you. smelly bastard. Yeah, okay. How am I supposed to dodge that then? I don't get how you're supposed to dodge that shit. Mrs. French woman on the DLC when she does a grab. Oh, nowhere near it. Grab you. I think I've got the sus of this bitch. We've got a parry in. Not when he goes and does an attack, that's not visual to the fucking player. I've got no head, but I can still see you. Am I ever gonna play another game like that? I've chopped its head off. I still see you, bro. I've got no head, I can still see you. I'm zooming in, doing his wave attack like that. I'm nowhere near. I still get hit again. I'm getting hit by shit. That's not hitting me. I'm serious. I really am. I'm genuinely losing interest. I seriously don't get this fucking game controls. How? Don't think about it. I don't care. That's it for me. I'm not even in the radius of it. I've got a sword on my back that I can just stab him, you know, twist it about a little bit, pull it out, he's dead. No, I'll just... I have to fight him twice, but yeah, I've got something on my back that I've gained through playing the game, but he doesn't use it. It makes no sense. No, I'll pull the thing out, but yeah, you still... Oh, whatever. That boss shouldn't be there. That boss shouldn't... That boss should be near fucking beginning. That boss should be near beginning of the game. It shouldn't be there. It doesn't fit whatsoever. I've not even been upgrading my fucking thing. Probably makes it so I get like I use less fucking power or whatever. Fucking. I'm gonna say I did get a seed dinner. This game is fucking good, but it's got its fucking flaws. Horrible flaws. It just still doesn't make any sense that I've got a weapon that can kill things like that instantly, but yet I don't use it. It boggles fucking me. It kind of felt like one of them type of games where... Well, a great example is just like Devil May Cry. Oh, I need this big, long fucking sword that's clearly better than mine to open this door, but I can't use it as a weapon. Oh, okay.
There is something I would like...
Yes.
The Sakura tree behind the castle.
You mean the Everblossom? It is a Sakura tree that Lord Takeru brought from his homeland.
So it's a Sakura tree from the Divine Realm?
Yes. It's quite a mysterious one at that. It was, however...
Oh, fuck.
The Everblossom no longer exists. It withered away.
Why?
There was a person who cut off a branch and took the flowers from the tree. Without its flowers, the Everblossom was unable to survive. Eventually, the entire tree was lost. Goodbye.
Seven, nah. You know. I have got a memory thing. Shit. Yeah, I know people, yeah, I know, obviously, I can use the weapon, but that boss fight, it seems like a waste of using it, because you don't stun him. It just seemed better to use the fire, because then by the time I've been hitting him so many times, I've got him nearly like quarter halfway there, and if I get him so I've stunned him and then he retreats. If I got him near a wall, as you've seen, I could just use the fire again and then it stuns him again. And I've pretty much just got through phase one within like 20 seconds. But that, because it uses your thing. It uses your little fucking summoning things. It's same with the fire thing. And that just seemed like a waste. Using that sword, it just seemed like a waste. Did it just seemed like the biggest waste. So now, where's that? Where's this? Where's that lead? Not yet. Whatever. Where does that snake lead? Where it's defending it? What's that? Where's that go to? Anyway, one second. I need a piss. I want to know where that snake leads. Where's this fucking thing? Well, where does this go? Shit. It's the flower. What's behind? Get me ass beat by a fucking monkey now. Well, another one. But it's doing the same thing again. I'm blocking, but it's not blocking. Okay. Okay. Supposedly I wasn't parrying him neither. Like when, you know. When I was literally timing the fucking thing. I wasn't parrying him, by the way. I wasn't timing it right, but clearly I was. Can't even remember which way it was for the snake. It's down here, isn't it? Am I parrying or are you parrying? The fuck's it doing? Whatever, I'm not fighting you. Whatever. It's like he's parrying me. I'm parrying him, but he's parrying me. It makes no sense. Fuck me. What's next? Am I just gonna get hit by this snake without it fucking hitting me? Like it did before. Fucking hell. Jesus. No way, you fucking... Totally forgot which way out. Fucking is this way. And then I dropped down here, didn't I? Man. I've got a feeling this monkey's got to do something. I'm gonna kill it, see what it does. I think I might know what you need to do. You've got to lead that monkey over to it. And then when he does that, you fucking jump over there. I don't. You hit me that time. Yeah, okay. Yeah, whatever. I think that, like, the one. I'm gonna call this one. You get hit by nothing souls. That's why I'm gonna call this one. You get hit by nothing souls. I'm not gonna call it phase two souls, but this one, you get hit by things souls. Or you parry a monkey, but you're not parrying it. Oh, I remember that one from Neo, when I'm parrying something, but yeah, it's not parrying it. I remember that one. Oh no, it was the one as well. I'm guard breaking it, but it's not guard breaking it. So you don't use the monkey, so... fuck's that do again? I'm seriously confused by this. Like, this wall obviously means summit, but what the fuck? Because I generally thought you make it so it comes forward, and then you go on the wall, and then you stab it, and then it leads you there, or you stab its eye or something. I don't fucking know, but. Don't tell me you just need to fucking attract it and then just run past it. Surely that's not the thing. No, it's not. Or maybe you gotta use the whistle. Use that fucking shit that I've just got to near that monkey to make it so it wakes up or something. I don't fucking know. Adventure type games have got its water levels, and then Souls games, it's got its poison fucking levels. Right, let's try this, shall we? Fuck. Let's try this one. It has to do something with the monkey. I used my finger, making common sense to use the finger to make it enrage, but it's obviously affected it, but it's not done fuck all to it. Now I just thought maybe I need to use my fucking thing against it. Do the stab thing to turn it, and then it fight goes up to it, so then I can just go up there and fuck off, but it don't look like it does it. Thank you. Let's try that, shall we?